On July 16, 1945, Robert Oppenheimer, the father of the atomic bomb, watching a mushroom cloud over the Trinity nuclear test site, rising over the New Mexico desert, regrettably replies, "Now I'm become death, the destroyer of worlds." The doomy words of his quote were really from Hindu scripture, a story of God telling a soldier not to feel responsible for who lives and who dies.